control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone C captured. Enemy claimed Zone B. Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. Lost the lead. Zone B captured. Zone C captured.
You have advantage.
Zone B lost. Your opponents have built a lead. Destroy it! Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. Go! Make them cry! Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone C captured. You captured Zone A.
You have advantage.
Zone B captured.
That's a power play.
You took them, now hold them. Zone C lost. Double down. Yes! Three down! Zone B lost. You captured Zone C.
You have advantage.
5 minutes remaining.
Nice.
Their lead has diminished. Keep it up. Let them come. This is their fate. Comebacks are made of. Fight for it! All down. Three opponents down. Look at them fall.
Two for one.
This is what they call a righteous infliction of retribution. Zone C lost. Huh? 3 minutes left. Zone A lost.
It's a power play. Get those zones back.
Tear out Avec's heart with my teeth. I would sear the Cabal with my burning light, challenge the fallen Kells to personal combat and scatter them.
I've been watching too many Crucible matches.
You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.